the official artist for the National Steeplechase Association, and it's a relationship I started with them at the beginning of last season. And so over the course of the year, I go to as many races as I can get to. And my habit is to paint live on location like this. So I do as much as I can directly on the spot and then accumulate canvases, which I complete in my studio. Their annual yearbook, which is American Steeplechasing 2018, just came out and has my artwork not only on the cover, but on all the chapter headings. It's been about a little over 10 years I've been making a focus on this type of sport.